We're taught not to feel at an early age. How important is it for you to have therapy, for us to talk to people, and for us to just feel? It's cool to feel. And I'm trying to make it like, I don't understand why we don't want to feel. Just be vulnerable.
Yeah, man, I don't know that. I mean, especially, you know, for us, man, for being a black man, you know, that was put on us, like, way early. And at the end of the day, we all human, you know what I'm saying? So you're going to go through those emotions, whether you comfortable enough to, like, talk to somebody and go through them with somebody you trust, or go through them alone. And that's the worst thing you could probably do, is go through them alone, because then you don't really know how to control them, because your mind works so many different ways, you know what I'm saying? People be really fighting with themselves and not knowing what to do or how to feel, how to think when they going through those, you know what I'm saying, hard times. And like I said, we all human, so you will crash, literally. Like, you will have a mental breakdown, you will go do something crazy, you know what I'm saying, make a rash decision, you know what I'm saying, that probably affect you for a long time, if not the rest of your life, you feel what I'm saying? And it's important to talk to somebody. You know, I go to therapy. I got a therapist. I talk to my therapist all the time. It was probably one of the best things that happened to me, though. I ain't gonna lie.